Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We opened the second half with music from our composer in residence, Andy Scott, again, same composer that wrote the baritone solo, Film. And that is To the Ancient Crosses.